All right, and welcome back. So we are going for part 3 of episode 6. Enjoy. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So let's get this show on the road. We are going to the vault. Finally, the moment has come. And we are so going to kill so many bad guys right now. I don't see them. Oh boy. No way in hell. Next, I'm itching to kill. Oh, nickel. Nice. Move, move, move. Move, you sick son of a bitch. I goofed. Damn it. I wanted to see if I could avoid the enemies, but I guess you can't. So, tactic number 2, we go straight in and with guns blazing, everybody, guns blazing! Hey, what you doing there?
Got 'em all.
Well, of course, I'm playing. Of course you got 'em all. Mineral cache. Container. Okay. Onward to victory. Whatever that is. I guess it's wise not to fall down here. Alright, the more observers we see, the better it is. That means we're getting closer. Now, well, I'm guessing I gotta go down. I'm alive! Okay, so how do we take care of this? Oh well. Let's go down into the vault. The vault awaits us. Gravity well. Go down, down, down. Nice. Power comes up. All right.
Turn the power on. Let me turn it. some dice, but they're not trying to kill us.
Gravity Well. Down, up. Wait, did I just took the wrong gravity well and everything? No, that's not possible, is it? Yeah, I did. Down, down, deep into the planet we go, into the black abyss. All right, so we can't open the door because we gotta do something here. What do we gotta do? Wait a minute. 3, 4. Two. One. Ah, okay. One. Two. We got 4. 3. And last but not least, 4.
That gets us a step closer.
I know, right? I'm the best. I am the very best, like no one ever was.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area
before this place tries to kill us.
That was it? That was the last world was like 50 miles long, for fuck's sake. And this one was just what? A door and that's it? And a few bad guys and that's it. Are you kidding me?
Pathfinder, the organic life on Hibara has begun to stabilize. It appears the
Really?
Is performing biological repairs.
Imagine what we'll see here in a few years.
Yeah. Spiders. Son of a bitch. Come on! Can I fast travel, please? I don't want to walk. Of course I can! Yay! Fast traveling. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Okay. So where is whoever I have to find? Somewhere here.
An alien. Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmus, what are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find. We all need to find balance, I think.
Apparently, I just walked into a party.
Learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar wants simple solutions, but nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I do hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
What do your projections say? Is Sabaral going to be safe?
We've already seen improvements. They're small, but statistically significant. In time, the planet will heal. There is some space here at Dar Pilaeth, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havaral's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me.
Yay! We did it! Now we gotta call. Now we gotta make an outpost. Question number one. Where can we make the outpost? And how do we call it in? Objective? I forgot something? No. Please don't. Nope, not here. Not here. What did I forget something then? Hey. No fair. No, well, fine. Okay. Journal. So how do I? How can I launch an outpost? Okay, I got an idea. I'm going to here. I'm going to my ship and we'll see if Liam can say anything about it. I mean, I want to board the ship, not leave the planet. It's stupid.
Bridge is yours,
bridge is yours. I'll give you bridge is yours.
Been asking you to come by.
the outstanding Pathfinder.
Maybe for the best. Pathfinder. Sorry, distracted. Feels like things should be on hold until the Morshai business is squared away. We'll talk later.
Okay, I guess that's not it. Now what? Email. So need to assist with the angle. You gotta be kidding me. Well, that's stupid.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Hello, I'm back. One, two, three, go. Wow, they fixed the bridge. That was fast. They're working fast. Faster than I thought. Where's this?
Pathfinder Ryder, Dr. Tsona Rila, xenobotanist for the initiative, and my colleague, Dr.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you. No offense, but we're analyzing everything we can for clues to rep.
Okay. Don't care. Okay.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone, but we could use some help. Anything.
Okay, that's one thing down. So how do I get in there? How do you get up here? Oh, stairs. Right.
The reports didn't do this world justice. It's ethereal.
Director Addison, no personal appearance. It might have been an outpost.
Thank you, but no. I prefer climate control to these extremes. Given the planet's significance to the Angara, it's appropriate that we assist, but not place an outpost. And the stability you brought? I received a thank you from Aya. That may be the first time I've heard those words in Andromeda.
After the cat and what they've seen of the exiles, we had to be at our best.
We've had precious few examples of that. Pathfinder might be getting close. Tavarov helps. Outpost or not, we're gaining. We need another, but we're gaining. It's promising, and a lot of people have noticed. And there's another matter, a ceremonial one, a statement for the archives.
Is this really the time?
Pathfinder was always a symbol. Like outpost flags hanging in the commons, the people need a connection to reality on the ground. Address them, Pathfinder. What did this mean?
We're not just here to survive, to scramble for resources. We came to research and explore. Havarl is made for that. And everything we learn about it helps not just us, but the Angara as well.
Into the books, Pathfinder. Add us out.
Okay.
You'll be the Pathfinder. Right. The Angara invited us to monitor plan. Whether young Farley remembers it when he's chasing Buck. I'm the xenoanthropologist.
Come on.
Fine lady. There's more to people than what can go on.
Okay. So, is there anything else we can do here? I see the first thing to scan. All right, so where do we gotta go? Oh, this is easy. First here, gotcha.
The initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby.
Hostiles ahead!
Okay, that's one down. What's the next? I'll just fast shit over here. Come on! Move it! Jesus Christ, there's two of them! Next! I mean... What? I'm not in combat. Okay, maybe I am. Will you stop attracting attention? Move now. Jesus Christ. Come on, a few more.
We're not alone.
No shit, Sherlock. Yeah, we're charging, all right. So what are we gonna find up here? Are you guys serious? I'm trying to help you and you keep shooting at me. I'll handle these guys. Great. Didn't expect that. Please tell me there was just one. What do I gotta scan? Come on.
The Rokar were studying mutant wildlife too. They want to use it against us. The datapad mentions a cannon.
Updating known data. Mission parameters changing.
Great. Thanks. I really love this. Thanks a lot, really. Just move! Seriously? Next.
Hostiles ahead.
Damn it! I died. They're not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. Now let's try this again. Hi. Thanks, I guess. Next. Move in. Okay. Never mind.
Sam, what do you get from this?
Analyzing. The Rokon took special interest in mutations that could poison a natural environment. What are your instructions for this dating, Pathfinder?
Erase the whole computer, Sam. No one needs that knowledge.
Acknowledged. Data elimination complete.
Let's wrap things up and get back to our researchers.
Yay, another mission successfully done. I am so proud. Come on. Let me return this mission so I can end this. Hello.
What have you brought?
I hope you put it...
Yay! Anything else we can do here? No, we are done. We are done here. Unbelievable. Okay. Alright, so this is we did it. We finished on Havar. Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video. And we appreciate all the support you've given us. And please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video. I don't know why. It's random, so go with it. And also, please like and comment and subscribe to this video. And subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's